your ride. Mine's getting some body work done to it.
All right, don't trip.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation. This is a place. Come on, it's this way.
Get out of the way!
Nice shirt!
Manners? Now, where's that loose cop?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way. Yes. Intriguing.
What's wrong? You lost? Need a hand? What's wrong? You lost? Need a hand?
No. No. I was just, you know, getting the feel of the place. Stick close. Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
Oh, man. Woozy.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The blood feathers wiped out?
Dai Dai Lo, forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down. Shit! Here they come again!
The triads must have vengeance!
More company.
Party never stops.
You drive. I'll send them back to the sewer.
We got some serious funk coming in, y'all. This is a little smog warning. Get a gas mask. No, that wasn't smog. Move that stain.
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill them all myself. Okay, let's get back to my place. Here, a token of the Tong's appreciation for what you did today.